Good afternoon. My name is Dr. McCoy. I'm the director of bands at Texas Tech University, and we have had a fantastic week here at camp. I'd like to ask you to please silence all of your phones if you think the question is recorded, and recording will be available after the concert in the lobby. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you our associate director of bands and the camp director, who has been working with band 2 all week, Mr. Dwayne Pinnell. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
We have some awards to give out to recognize the students for great work this week. This is a Transportation Excellence Award sponsored by our Texas Science Hub and Sigma, our Advanced Determinant Explorer here at Texas Tech. These students, we're about to recognize, really excelled in leading by example with their musicianship as well as really professional manner beyond the mark. Our first one goes to Brooklyn and
thank you guys so much for being here and listening to Band 2. Some of this music that are on this program is actually fairly new music. That magic piece, This Cruel Moon, was just released recently, and they are my guinea pigs. I'm testing it out on them to see what I can do whenever I do it again with other ensembles and other region bands, to see what I can do better as a teacher to help them out. So I was really pleased with them on their effort on that really tough piece. And then the Rap City piece is really cool, really fun. We've learned a lot about 6-8, for sure. Coordinate triplets within the 6-8 was a lot of fun to learn as well. And this final piece that we're about to do for you is called Imaginarium. This was premiered actually last year around this time at a convention. I thought it was a really fun tune for them. Thank you guys so much for having your students or your child here with us at camp this week. They don't know I'm doing this, but I'm going to have you stand up whenever I call your grade level. If you are going to be an incoming freshman, can you stand up, please? If you're going to be going into the 10th grade, can you raise your hand? Or if you stand up, please, going to the 10th grade. If you are going to the 11th grade, can you stand up, please? If you're going into the 12th grade, can you stand up, please? If you know me, freshman at Texas Tech University, can you please stand up, please? Parents, if you have a child who's on the stage, you mind standing up? We're going to show you some love as well. Parents, with any kids in the ensemble, stand up. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for all you do. Hope you guys enjoy this final piece called Imaginarium.